Check out my Foamasi customs. They're a mix of Milliput and 3D printed parts, and one of them even features my first use of magnets in customs, with a little West Lodge badge there. Cool, eh?